is Frosty mean to seal off the mine?
Do not let them through the tunnel. Kill them.
But this is House Wolfort we're up against, Commander.
Think I don't know that? The battle won't be. But if we've the metal to use our explosives, victory may cost us our lives, but we... Forest Frost! Hernan, we must blockade the mines! Soldier!
Aye!
No, they don't mean to.
They would blow the tunnel at the cost of their own lives?
Are they trying to make their parents cry? Let me help you beat some sense into these fools, my lord.
Your aid is most welcome.
Aye. Leave it to me.
I'll do my best.
Thank you for relying on this old maid.
Comrades, we will seal off.
If
it costs us our lives to destroy our enemy, so be it. Detonate the charges and let them rot in...
We've no hope if they set off the explosives. Do not...
The bastards think they can take us down with them?
Time to work.
My turn.
Now then.
That worked, huh?
Come on, then.
I shall try my level best. Stay composed.
This is...
Tunnel and seal.
Damn, we need to hurry.
Forward.
Death from above.
Let the show begin!
is my way of doing things.
Your orders? I shall do what I can.
My turn. My lance strikes true. Yes!
Prepare yourself.
Now! Did you see that?
Feisty, aren't we? Knowing you.
Point me at him! Perfect opportunity!
I shall try my level best. Stay composed.
We won't lose. My turn. This is the end.
From where shall we strike? I end this.
Out!
Back at you.
Shall we begin?
Thanks.
I must remain calm.
way of doing things.
For victory! Away with you!
I cannot give up. Feisty, aren't we? Stay out of my way!
There is no mercy on the battlefield. You were overconfident.
Time to work. This'll hurt. Victory is within reach. That. Victory is within reach.
Defeat is not an option. That hit the mark.
Let me heal your wounds.
You've left yourself open. That hit the mark.
So it comes to battle.
I won't lose.
My age is catching up with me.
Ready for battle. I'll end you.
You've left yourself open.
For the loved ones awaiting
more of them.
Now it's my turn.
Was nice knowing you.
I shall try my level best.
Thank you.
stay composed. My knowledge grows deeper.
From where shall we strike?
Shall we begin? Be at ease.
My thanks.
I'll give it my best. If I can just get over there.
My turn. You won't escape. Victory is within reach. Victory is within reach.
Make way.
My turn.
My age is catching up with me.
I see a path to victory. Let us steel our defenses.
I am ready.
Leave everything to me.
Ha! Together, victory is within reach.
Forward.
Ah!
We win. My turn.
Let the show begin!
Let me heal your wounds.
Victory. one step closer to our hope.
I'll give it my best.
My turn.
You're not a thief anymore. If you do anything to Tunnel...
Hey, what kind of...
Good grief.
Yeah.
I see a path to victory.
Leave everything to me.
For the honor of House Wolfort.
Your orders? I feel stronger already. You won't escape.
Give it my best.
Let me heal your wounds.
Fort bastards!
More soldiers.
I cannot give up.
I see a path to victory. Let us steel our defenses.
Now it's my turn. What a pain.
Ow, ow, ow.
Forward.
Now I end.
That hit the mark.
Time to work.
give it my best. How about this?
Cool heads shall prevail. Make the most of this.
Ready for battle. I don't play around.
Impossible. Close, but not quite.
They won't go down easy. Yeah.
There is no mercy on the battlefield. Your defense is weak.
For the honor of House Wolfort.
Now I end this. Ha ha!
Over here!
For my kith and kin.
Come on, then. All right through you.
I'll do my best.
I'll give it my best.
Your orders? This'll hurt. Suffer.
Shall we begin?
Allow me.
Thank you.
Good grief.
They're going to detonate any minute. Quickly now.
Intuition was mistaken.
Defeat is not an option. Perish. Ha ha!
Time to work. This is the end.
I'll do my best. Yee-haw!
Just gotta do it. Cool heads shall prevail. Your wounds are healed.
I must remain calm.
They won't go down easy.
My turn.
Defeat is not an option.
Let me heal your wounds.
comes to battle.
Bit of a bind, this. This should do it.
Ready for battle.
Won't go down easy. So an old dog can learn new tricks.
My turn.
Ha! Victory is within reach.
Ha! Sound strike.
But where shall we strike?
Let me heal your wounds. Be at ease.
So it comes to battle.
Ha!
Leave everything to me.
Here goes!
Saw right through you.
You're wide open!
My age is catching up with me. For these old bones. Impressive. Impressive.
Where's your next?
Time to work.
Defeat is not an option. Now I end this. That hit the mark.
I show no mercy.
Ready for battle.
Cool heads shall prevail.
Then. No slacking off.
You have my thanks.
I'll give it my best.
I will end this.
They got me.
For the honor of House Wolfort.
Yeah!
That hit the mark.
You're open.
Yeah. That worked.
Follow
huh?
me.
These frosty soldiers have been dealt with.
They must be crazy to even consider blowing themselves.
The mine is ours again. But why was Esfrost so dead?
That was close. To think they tried to collapse the tunnel with themselves still inside.
Why would the Esfrosti blow themselves up to destroy the place they were charged to defend? It makes no strategic sense.
Nothing Esfrost does make sense. But if they were this desperate, there must be something in there they do not want us finding. We must see what lies at the end of this tunnel.
Now let us press on.
Oh!
These pink rocks aren't iron.
It's salt. Or rather, salt crystal.
Crystallized salt, untapped beneath the earth. The Rosellan legend my mother recorded is true.
The grand Norzellian mines must have been built upon a vein of crystals. This explains how Esfrost was able to cut ties with Hyzant.
As long as they could excavate their own, they didn't need to rely on the salt from the Holy State. They could fight without it.
How do you think Gustadoff discovered this?
Lord Dragan was in charge of the mines until he was assassinated. And that's which Gustadoff used as a pretense to invade. That tells me. Lord Dragan was likely the first. However, a struggle ensued between.
So Gustadoff had him killed and ordered the invasion of Glenbrook. That scheme.
Looks like we made the right call. We already took loads of soul crystals to the duchy.
Indeed. If we can hold the mines, Esfrost will have no choice but to surrender.
And what if they discover another vein of salt crystal?
A real possibility, if the Rosellan legend is...
But the Grand Rosellan mines only succeeded because all...
If this is the kind of terrain salt crystals are found in, Esfrost cannot dig in.
Meaning they are at their most vulnerable now.
This does not concern only Esfrost. The existence of salt crystals...
If people knew that, then the two pillars of Hyzantian power...
And it would prove the Rosellan legend is true. If we were...
We hold the very future of Norzelia in our hands.
Whatever we decide to do, we cannot...
Indeed. Yuet, send word to the capital. Tell them to allow no one anywhere near the mines.
It shall be done, sire.
This must be what the old man was hoping to...
So, our army failed to secure...
It would seem House Wolfort, Glenbrook forces already surround the area, so retake.
They must have discovered the salt crystals. Damn them.
Gather our soldiers, and be quick about it.
Aye, Your Grace. I see you finally decided to answer my summons.
I shan't use laboring in secret to complete the death knell as an excuse. Punish me as you see, if you think you can.
I ought to wipe that impertinent spot.
I saw what they brought in from the Grand Norzel.
Huh. So you know...
Enough secrets, Gustadolf. Tell me.
To use those salt crystals to put the... To free the people of Norzelia from their tyranny by ending...
By which you mean the strong would be... Free to trample the weak.
I will not argue, though it is at least far more human to struggle for one's own survival. People have the right to discover their own strength, and we, just as you are contesting.
How long have you known of the salt crystals?
I learned of the possibility long ago, when I read of them. Ancient knowledge should never, as you well know, since you had Dragan study there to perfect it.
You are the one who had him killed.
Spare me your unfounded.
Unfounded, you say? Dragan oversaw the mine. It only stands to reason that he would have discovered the... So you, in your greed, had him killed so that you might claim his discovery. Not only that, but you used his murder as a pretext to invade...
You have an... Your son was quite the ambitious...
What do you mean?
You know very well what I mean. Who else do you think told me of their existence? Yet he refused to hand them over unless I made him prime minister. And your son's scheming didn't end. He offered them salt crystals in exchange for a noble title. He sought to fatherland.
Lies! All of it!
I thought if anyone understood the extent of Dragan's Uncle, now is not the time for family squabbles.
Good.
We must make ready to stand against them.
What would you have me do?
The death's knell is taking far too long to build. See that it is finished. Do that, and I will name you my prime minister.
Very well.
There is no time to waste. A war to end all wars.
Deep in the Grand Norzelian mines lay a most unexpected discovery. Crystals of pure salt. Now in possession of knowledge that could alter the course of history in Norzelia, the members of House Wolford gather at Whiteholm Castle to discuss their next move.
Thank you.
Unexpected though it may be, the salt crystals are now ours. How shall we proceed?
Carefully, for it has the potential to alter the balance of power across Norzelia. This is an opportunity to reshape the realm to our benefit. We must be strategic.
It's a target on our backs, is what it is. There'll be no peace for us so long as we hold them.
Hyzant will set upon us with a fury we've never known if they hear of this.
She's right. They will stop at nothing to defend their faith.
Nor will Esfrost go quietly into the night.
Then let us prepare for when word does spread, rather than fret over how long we can keep the secret. Whether we protect the salt as ours, or find another way to use it, we must act soon.
What say you, Your Majesty?
We find ourselves at a crossroads. Not just as a kingdom, but an entire realm. Our decision will touch every life in Norzelia. I too wish to act quickly. But I beg you all for a moment alone with my thoughts.
Your caution is admirable, but ill-advised. Hesitation could cost us...
That much is obvious.
Benedict, I find myself unmoored as well. I wish to hear from all present.
As you wish.
Serenoa, answer me this. Can I count on you to walk the path with me?
I was named Lord of House Wolfort long before I was inducted, and I've been your friend.
Say no more. Take the others to Castle Wolfort and await my word.
As you wish.
Ah, Milo has sent a dispatch from Glenbrook. Deep within the Grand Roselian mines lies...
Impossible!
The discovery of salt outside the source explains Gustadolf's...
How can you be so calm? The teachings tell us that salt is a blessing.
The discovery of these salt...
Salt crystals are salt too. We need only keep word of this discovery from spreading.
Of course.
The Hierophant has spoken. Minister Exham, you shall raise an army.
The Hierophant asks us to invade Glen.
Do you have another way to silence King Roland and his royal...
Minister Serenoa is one of us, and thus is honor bound to heed them. But we know not if he will do so, or if he will cast it. You shall ask him yourself when you surround Castle Wolfort en route to the mine.
And if he resists?
You are free to deal with him as we do with...
I am gladdened to see each and every one of you, my ironclad brothers in arms, here at Twinskin. I have asked you here to tell you of a most fortuitous discovery. We have found Alas, Glenbrook has taken what's worse. Glenbrook's esteemed? They will no doubt be informed of the salt crystals, and their precious will. I trust you can all imagine how high. They will not go quietly, but will instead... Therefore, we must subdue Glenbrook and seize the mines... But we cannot stop there. They will stop at nothing to conquer... The duchy has never been in a more precarious, but we will not yield. We subscribe to no faith. We shall greet our enemies at our newest weapon, the Death's Knell, is nearly complete. The false goddess shall crumble beneath the sheer force of our iron will. Raise your sword. Your names shall be cast in iron when the histories of this...
For Azeroth!
Oh yes, the Death's Knell will be too...
Have you heard the popular rumor
that Hyzant intends to raise an army against Glenbrook? Yes, I am familiar.
So it's reached the Consortium then?
King Roland has only just reclaimed the Crown City with Hyzant's help. Ordinarily, such a thing would be unthinkable, but the rumors are so
For example?
I wouldn't be so restless.
Esfrost gathers its troops at Twinsgate. Might they?
Perhaps. A battle for the very soul of Norzelia may loom on the horizon. But therein lies the opportunity for merchants like us. You can't...
You're quite right about...
And each shift in Norzelia's power balance opens new business opportunities.
Will the Consortium continue trading with Hyzant?
'Tis difficult to say. I believe House Wolfort's actions from here on will be key to the Consortium's decision.
House Wolfort?
Indeed. They've been involved in most every conflict between the three nations. I shall wait and see how Lord Serenoa responds first.
Hyzant has learned of the Salt Crystals. Minister Exham of the Saintly Seven wastes no time in mustering his army, which now marches on the Grand Norzelian Mine. Elsewhere, Gustadolf amasses his own forces at Twinsgate in anticipation of the war. All eyes are on Glenbrook, where Roland and Serenoa's pronouncement could touch off a battle for the soul of Norzelia. After much deliberation, Roland makes his way to Castle Wolffort to inform Serenoa of the decision that now weighs.
I appreciate you coming all this way, Roland.
I was the one who asked for your time, so it is only natural.
And I would hear you.
I've long pondered over the one thing that Norzelia needs most. I thought back on the Salt Iron War. 30 years have passed. Each nation still thinks only of itself, wishing to fill its coffers. But who bears the brunt of such?
The people.
Exactly so.
And yet without that weapon...
This much is obvious, but there can be no winner without a loser. Remove one, and you necessarily remove the other.
And how do you propose we achieve?
Yes. All can live as equals under the goddess. An authority greater than any king. The model nation was in front of us all along, Serenoa. The holy state of Hyzant. I have decided that we must give the Salt Crystals and the Grand Norzelian Mines to...
And in so doing, you'll give them...
Exactly. There will be no more squabbling over salt. Norzelia will know eternal peace at last.
Unequal peace, surely. One built on the backs of a people.
I am not blind to that fact. But so few will suffer for the good of so... Nothing in this world is perfect. The sacrifice of the few for the good of the many.
Submitting to the goddess will rob you of your king.
So be it, my crown, my pride. There, but
you are true.
Join me, Serenoa. Let us unite Norzelia. I understand. Pray, take all the time you... I expect Frederica will want nothing to do with this plan, seeing as it forsakes her people. I am already mourning the rift this may cause between you, but I shall not be swayed.
King Roland's anguish.
I'm not surprised. The future of our kingdom, to say nothing of the...
Pray tell. What do you intend to do about the salt crystals?
In truth, I cannot decide. Salt is too precious to be hoarded. We have a duty to share...
Where the difficulty lies, yes. The source makes... Salt lies at the heart of every war in Norzellian.
Would that the boundless salted sea of Rosellan legend still existed. We'd have no...
My love, if I may... The first is that my mother spoke true in the legend she...
And the other is that the goddess is teaching...
Just so. We are guilty of nothing. Yet the Roselle languish in this entire generation's lost. Cruelty created to justify Hyzant's... Oh.
Such is the...
One revealed by a crystal of the mineral. The time has come, Serenoa. The Roselle must be free. The salt crystals have brought us to the brink of... We can harness this unrest. Incite the Roselle to rise up and rebel.
I am with you. Believe me, I am.
Simple. Yes, I know. But the suffering... We can no longer wait for someone to do the right...
I swear to you, none of this feels distant to me. It couldn't feel any closer.
And I thank the stars that I have. In truth, that's why I think this time will be different.
I agree. But the risk is immense. Suppose we succeed, what then? Hyzant will not let us go quietly.
Of course not.
And when that time comes, you, just as your mother wrote about in the book she left behind, beyond the Great Falls and the Falk's Domain, at the end of the Norzel, the ancestral home of the Roselle.
But that's...
We've already found one legend to be rooted in truth.
I doubt Benedict will share our feeling, abandoning all we've built to embark on a journey fraught with danger. Yet no matter how perilous the path...
I trust you understand what a monument... Whatever course of action we choose will determine whether House Wolf...
How would you proceed, Benedict?
I would do all I could to keep it from falling. They already control the source. With the crystals in hand, they will solidify the siren song of a false equality under their goddess shall blanket the land.
Even though they count me among...
Even then, for that matters little when the equality they espoused... In the end, they will have the same life and death control over all Norzellia.
And our wounds from the battle with Esfrost have only begun to heal. Hyzant will destroy us if we wage war.
But they stand little chance against us if we ally with Esfrost.
Ally with Esfrost?
Quite. Think about it, Firm. Esfrost wants nothing more than to loosen Hyzant's grip.
Our interests are broadly aligned, yes, but...
Esfrost has been building toward precisely that purpose for some time now.
You speak of the Death Knell, the weapon that Cordelia mentioned.
Precisely. A weapon capable of reducing the goddess's shield. Without that weapon, we cannot win. You need only say the word, and I shall convince Esfrost to join our side.
I appreciate your candor, but I fear the harder fight is within our own domain. King Roland's heart will not be easily won.
I bid you listen closely and calmly.
From whence this somber tone?
Do you believe King Roland is fit to rule?
What are you implying?
Decorum is of little use when the fate of our realm is at stake, Lord Saren. Are you content to spend the rest of your life in servitude?
Not another word, Benedict.
And you are Lord of House Wolfort, whose military not the guard dog of Glenbrook. And what else are you here to do, if not to protect your house? But you have the potential for so much more. All Norzelia could be yours if you but desired it.
Treason, if not outright regicide.
Of course not. The blood in your veins and the royal family's ring are claim enough to the...
I told you not to speak of that again.
But you did not tell me to forget the time.
I've heard enough.
Just know that I will do anything you ask. I pray that you make the right, but for yourself.
A decision, lad?
Alas, no.
You know I'll follow you down whatever path you choose. And as long as it's just a...
What do you mean?
This village has a deadly secret, lad. For times such as this. You see the aqueducts all around, don't you? They can be filled with oil just as well as water. We can lure the enemy in, trap them, and then set hold.
How terrible.
I only found out from Benedict the other day myself. All you need to do is hit one of the hawk statuettes. That'll spring a fence up around the area and set the oil. The fence will keep them in, and the fire will do them in.
And take part of the village with it. Truly a last resort.
Aye. And I understand why your father and Benedict chose to. But I'm not telling you just for your edification. If you think it necessary.
Thank you, Erdor.
You seem busy. Let me help.
Anna! Good to see ya!
Prepare for another wave. I've spread the word about your operation.
Is it really true? Are you... Hey, I know that face! It's you, miss! Well, I am! And... I've kept my word. No more thieving. I've apprenticed myself at the dump. Sounds like you have a bright future.
I sure do. So long as you help House Wolfort end this war. And
Oh, I will.
How long you gonna keep us waiting?
Quit your belly aching. All right, you. Run along and get in line.
You got it.
Well, it seems your food kitchen.
But we can't possibly do this every day. So long as the war keeps raging on, we've got to end it somehow, don't we? Well, if that boy can be true to his word...
I have faith.
Then why don't you help me clean up here so we can get some training in?
Thank you.
where a certain Hyzan's army marches for the Grand.
There is no doubt.
They've heard word of the crystal.
It was only a matter of time.
Esfrost's army gathers at Twinsgate as well.
War's breaking out over this thing, and we've got to be ready.
How will Glenbrook respond, King Rogan?
There's no need to prepare for war. I have decided that we will surrender.
What?
Furthermore, I hereby declare that the kingdom of Glenbrook and its people shall submit to the... There is no way to bring happiness to all Norzelia with the salt crystals. Which is why I have chosen a path that will allow the greatest number of...
How could you? Do you not see that Heis is the suffering of the Rizal, not proof enough that the god...
She speaks the truth, my king. Handing over the salt crystals, will you so readily surrender the realm to the...
I acknowledge the abdication of my kingdom and kingship. A small price to pay in my eyes.
And the sacrifice of the Rizal?
It is.
How could you say such a thing to my face?
I, for one, oppose. I would prefer to ally with Esfrost and strike. The salt deposits within the mines give us the leverage we...
Ally with Esfrost? You dare suggest we ally with the man who...
I see no reason why we should not. You proposed abdicating the throne for the... So you should have no trouble putting aside your own feelings and...
I cannot believe what... I will not have you lecture me on feeling.
None of you can see beyond your own grievances. It's no wonder my people have suffered. We're told to believe in the goddess, while our own lives are... And now, even with proof that the goddess is a lie, you would watch us dig our...
Lady Frederica, please. We shall speak of the Rosellen.
No, I've heard that before. Your due time is never. All else is in disarray. If Hyzant seizes the Sultan, we know the truth. We must act upon...
We cannot afford to dilute our forces when the enemy march.
So we are a distraction.
I am merely being rational. Liberating the Rozelle would be... Suppose we succeed. How do you propose we fend off the fury?
Esfrost would pounce on us, sensing weakness at the undue burden we've taken...
Precisely. We would be without allies and right.
There is another way.
And what, pray?
We set out alongside the Rozelle in search of Centralia.
Centralia is a myth.
The legends of my people are true.
I care not one whit if they are. I will hear no talk of force.
Silence! I have heard enough to know where each of you stand. Do you all hold the courage of your own convictions?
I do.
Nothing I've heard here has...
I feel the same. Very well. But know that a choice must be made. There can only be one way forward. Face the scales of conviction and prepare to make peace with the outcome.
Thank you.
Here's what I think. And so,
Lord Saranoa. However, no. But
my lord. Quite impossible. We must decide. I believe I've...
However, I... But furthermore, what do you need?
Well,
I don't know. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. I don't know.
It is time to cast our vote. The opinions before us are many. Approach the scales of conviction with...
I agree wholeheartedly.
My apologies.
I have faith in you.
I'm with you.
The scales of conviction will illuminate the path we've chosen. The way forward is decided. Frederica's dream is worth realizing.
A tumultuous meeting exposes a yawning chasm between Roland, Frederica, and Benedict's visions for the future. Yet only one will emerge victorious, for such is the custom of House Wolford. The time has come for judgments to be rendered, and leaders to steel themselves for the outcome.
We've chosen our path. We are to free the Roselle being held in Hyzant's source.
You have chosen the one path I cannot take.
I understand your disappointment, Benedict, but the scales have spoken. And so I ask for your wisdom. Help.
Hyzant will destroy everything you hold dear if you attempt to. That way lies ruin. Your choice is to turn your back on this house, to cast it. I will not. I can't.
I agree that we will be ill-prepared to defend the domain this way. Should that come to pass, I am prepared to flee with the Roselle and... They say it is home to a boundless salted sea. Surely a land where none need... This is an opportunity, Benedict. We could find...
Why not channel that resolve to lead the people of Norzelia? You hold the power and the might. You lack only the will. With the salt crystals in hand, you shall ascend the throne. I shall see. Then we can liberate the Roselle, or whatever.
Liberate the Roselle, or whatever else.
I stand by. I care only that you and the legacy. I shall offer my counsel by force.
You don't mean to fight the lad.
Stand down, Benedict.
No, Anna. This is a challenge that I must accept.
I beg you to reconsider. Then you will do so over my dead. You can do so much more, Lord Serenoa. The salt crystals give you the upper. Esfrost and Hyzant would bend the knee.
You were right about me, Benedict. I have no desire to rule.
At what cost would you see your loyalty?
I would forfeit my lordship. The people of Wolfort will endure without me. The Roselle have no such champion for them.
Give me the order, and I shall reduce Hyzant to rubble. Then they shall be.
The ensuing battle will only breed further resentment, or worse. War cannot solve every problem, and Arlip.
So, you now take blind counsel from your betrothed to think that an arranged marriage.
Enough! I have seen the challenges that face Norzelia, and this is how I choose to respond.
You are every inch Lady Destra's child. Alas, compassion is easily trampled. It can only exist so long as... My patience grows thin, Lord Serenoa. The salt crystals give...
You're wrong! It is little more than the catalyst.
A war we can win. Let me lead you to victory.
There is always a war to be won. Do you not see the cycle at work?
You talk of fleeing from your duty, of pure fantasy.
We need you, Benedict. Why can...
This is absurd. You race toward your own destruction. Lord Simone entrusted me with the future of this hound. And I swore an oath.
You are shackled to the man.
I would call it loyal.
And it has come to this. For the sake of our future, I...
Prepare yourself. And you missed.
Here!
You came, you missed. I yield. Grant.
No. Neither father nor mother would stand for the killing of a loyal retainer. The rest of us shall make our way to Hyzant. Lead the people out of the Wolfort domain before the Hyzantian army assaults this castle.
These are your orders.
These are not orders, and there is no exchange. This is the last thing I will ever.
And so, you follow. Leaving me behind with the most arduous task. I shall rise. I shall do whatever is required to see that the wolf... Should House Wolfort lose its lord, I shall lead them.
I have no doubt you will.
Benedict.
We've each made our choices. Now we must...
Yes.
King Roland, this decision means casting Glenbrook aside. I know I cannot ask you to come with me, but will you?
No. I am sorry, my friend. But I am not worthy to...
Of course you are. You have always striven to be...
You hold me much too high in regard. My faith was misguided. I believed exacting vengeance upon Esfrost would be proof enough I was Glenbrook's rightful. But I gave no thought to the bloody cost of revenge. This kingdom and its subjects should not have to suffer such...
Then...
I shall. Not as your king. But Glenbrook has the geographical advantage. And the salt crystals. And there are a small handful of trustworthy. I'm certain they will ensure the people thrive. Glenbrook is in too powerful a position for foreign powers to interfere.
Roland.
You know you aren't leaving me behind. I've come. You have my thanks, Hugh.
Frederica, don't you think you ought to make your conviction?
Well, it's common knowledge by now. I was a lonely child who hated that her hair was a different color from everyone else. But then I joined House Wolfort, and I learned how brave my mother. Compared to the horrors they went through, I have lived. I am proud to be a Rosellan, and I wish to see her dream of freeing our... I understand the difficulties that lie ahead, but hope that I might have you all.
We will always...
My lord, Izant's army has sent a message ahead of their forces. It says, the Grand Norzalian Mines...
An offering? Sounds more like an ultimatum.
Precisely. If we refuse to relinquish the mines, they'll put the Wolfort domain to the sword.
Then we've no time to waste. We must make ready to leave at once. Benedict.
I leave the rest in your hands, Anna.
All these years I have watched you. I may not be able to...
Loath as I am to burden you with...
This ain't the Benedict I know. I should hope not. And defend Wolfort I shall.
I shall hold you to it.
I'm telling you, we...
Your voice hasn't gotten any quieter.
Sorry. Pardon.
Thank you for seeing...
What of the Hyzantian forces?
They haven't entered the domain yet. If we act now, we could...
Focused as they are on seizing the salt crystal deposits, I'd wager their domestic defense...
If we can get into the capital and have the Rosell and the Source take up arms, we...
But Hyzant is wary of Serenoa for keeping the salt crystals from them. They may be short-handed, but if they spot him...
We can use the consortium cart to slip unnoticed and...
The wagon from Claris? You sure we can trust the...
Yes. If only because, in exchange, I told him what's...
You mean you told him of Dragan's murder and the illicit salt trade?
He understands. And the consortium will have a new role to serve. Now that they know, they will be better prepared to negotiate their position.
You've thought this through.
What of our things, Gila?
Stored safely within the cart.
Things.
The explosives we found.
After we've gotten the Rosell to rise up, we'll set sail from the harbor and make for the Fulton. To make sure no one follows us, we'll blow up all the other ships in the harbor as we...
Frederica and I devised the plan ourselves.
A perfect way to make an escape with so many people. Wise of you to make for the Falk's domain.
Aye, about as far south.
It's a good plan.
But one problem remains. How do we get the Rosell and the Source to turn a... If we can't win their trust, all this is for naught.
We need some way of persuading them. And quick.
Let me worry about that. I am my mother's daughter, after all.
All right.
There is one more thing. Huet, I'll need to send a word.
Of course, my lady.
The Rosellan village. I'd like to tell Jerome I would have them meet us at the Great Falls.
The
agreeing to such a thing means they will have to give up the lives.
I cannot say. Regardless, I owe it to them to let them know Hizand is invading.
Indeed.
Upon learning of the salt crystal deposits, Hizand quickly musters her forces. Serenoa decides to take this as an opportunity to free the Roselle and... But that decision leads to Benedict's departure from House Wolfort. Still grappling with grief over parting ways with their friend, Serenoa and the others...